Hello, Tiffany. I'm here at the Emergency Operations Center. We talked with that former director at his Davie home earlier today. He says what happened in New Orleans is that a lot of folks didn't take the storm seriously and they didn't evacuate in time, but he says they have plans in place right now to make sure that doesn't happen again. Former FEMA director David Paulison is still in the business of helping communities prepare for a disaster. He uses his PowerPoint to show what lessons the federal government has learned from Hurricane Katrina. The South Florida native replaced Michael Brown, who resigned after being criticized for his controversial handling of the disaster relief in the aftermath of Katrina.
When I was asked if I would take over FEMA after Mike Brown left, I said, why would I do that? But when the president of the United States ask you to step up and do something, you can't say no. So I agreed to do that.
Paulison says when he took over, he immediately started looking at what went wrong. He says the agency was understaffed, underfunded, and that there was a lack of leadership throughout the entire organization. He says now the staff is in place, trained to handle disasters, and the federal government will respond with local governments and not wait to be called for assistance before it's too late.
We actually saw that in Hurricane Gustav and Hurricane Ike. Hurricane Gustav, same size storm as Hurricane Katrina, moved into New Orleans, but guess what? There was nobody in New Orleans. We had worked with the state of Louisiana, worked with the city of New Orleans, put a good evacuation plan in place, and everybody had moved out.
And Paulison says he hopes that other cities can learn from what happened in New Orleans. Coming up at 5, I'll tell you why he says we should never forget what happened there 5 years ago. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.